system. Activating combat mode.
Let's get started, Raiden. I've already located several wrecks that we should be able to recover data from. I'll send the marker data. PC craft data. I'll exchange it with Ice and send them to you later. Coral is able to conduct data and can influence digital equipment. The effects of the coral surge must have brought some of the wrecks back online. Let's see what we can find. According to the timestamp, this was recorded 2 days before the fires of Ibis. There seems to be about the warning signs of the calamity, right before it struck. That's an old mouse, I see. The Rubiconians used to pilot these. This seems to be a recording of Domayan, the Liberation Front's ideological leader. But this appears to be something exceptionally personal. This data sheds some light on the composition of the enforcement squads. Past or the nature of coral.